We now return to ant bridging and poo sticks with Andrew Bearage.
As we see, an ant bridge constructed in the 16th century by Dr. Walter Aintroth. Now, that was a great bit of architecture. Very good friends with Henry Booth, actually, who actually invented the horseback saddle.
So,